cleanup, like, it's like a spring cleanup. Okay. Get it ready for the season. It comes to branches, the leaves, the trash. But once a week, we come to here and clean the trash once a week. Okay. Every week. There's nobody want to see the trash all on the ground. They try to come and play in these playgrounds.
I think it's a really good thing. I think it gives the opportunity for parents to bring their kids to a clean park.
I think the kids and the people deserve something safe and nice for them to have in their neighborhood.